Hello friends, now we'll start the new topic, that is area of figures having irregular shape. Now let's learn. Generally, the plots, fields, etc. are of the shape of irregular polygons. These polygons can be divided into triangles and specific quadrilaterals. Study the following examples to know how the polygons are divided and their areas are calculated. Now see this figure. In this example, that is the adjacent figure is a polygon A, B, C, D, E. All given measures are in meters. Find the area of the given figure. Let's start the one by one. Here the triangle AQB, AQB and the triangle ERD, ERD are right angles, triangles and quadrilateral AQRE is a trapezium. Base and height of triangle BCD, this is the triangle BCD, the base is BD and the height is CP is given. Now let us find the area of each figure one by one. First, area of the triangle AQB is equals to 1 upon 2 BQ into AQ. BQ is the base, AQ is the height, and that's equals to 1 upon 2 BQ is a 10, AQ is a 13, and if we divide this 10 by 2, then you will get 5 into 13, that is a 65 square meter. This is the area of the triangle AQB. Now next, the area of the triangle ERD, again that is equals to 1 upon 2, RD is the base, ER is the height, and that's equals to 1 upon 2, 16 into 17. If we divide by 8, 8 into 17, then here you will get 136 square meter area of triangle. Now the next, area of quadrilateral AQRE, AQRE, that's equals to 1 upon 2, sum of the parallel sides, that is AQ plus ER into distance between them, which is the QR, and that's equals to 1 upon 2, 13 plus 17, bracket complete. And this total distance QR is nothing but the QP plus PR, which is the 12 plus 15, and this is the 12 plus 15, okay. And here, if you add it, 13 plus 17, that is the 30, 12 plus 15, 25. If you divide by 30 by 2, then you will get 15 into 27. If the multiplication is simple, it is a 405 square meter. Now the next is, that BD is equals to, here the BD, BD is equals to BP plus PD, that is a 10 plus 12 plus 15 plus 16, 10 plus 12 plus 15 plus 16. If we add it, then this BD is equals to 53 meter. Now we have given the base, that is the area of the triangle BCD is equals to 1 upon 2 length BD into length PC, and that is equals to 1 upon 2, 53 into 10, and here if we perform the multiplication, 10 upon 2, okay, that is a 5, and 53 into 5, that is a 265 square meter. Now the area of the polygon ABCDE, ABCDE, that's equals to sum of the areas of these triangles and the quadrilaterals, that is the area of the triangle AQB plus area of quadrilateral AQRE plus area of the triangle ERD plus area of the triangle BCD, 65 plus 405 plus 136 plus 265, and that's equals to 871, and therefore the area of the polygon ABCD is equals to 871 square meter. Now we'll see the practice set 15.5. See this here. Find the area of the given plot. All the measures are in meter. Now we'll see the one by one. The solution, PA is equals to 30 meter, QA is equals to 50 meter, AB is equals to from this A to B, that is a 30 meter. BT is equals to 30 meter and the BC is 30 meter. This is the BC. RC is equals to 25 and the CS is equals to 60 meter. Now, first of all, the area of the triangle PAQ, that's equals to 1 upon 2 PA into AQ, and that is 1 upon 2 30 into 50. And if we that is a 50 upon 2 means what, 25 into 30, that is a 750 square meter. This is the area of the triangle PAQ. Next, length AC is equals to AB plus BC, and that is a 30 plus 30, and that's equals to 60 meter. Therefore, the area of the quadrilateral QACR is equals to 1 upon 2 sum of the length of parallel sides into height, and that's equals to 1 upon 2 QA plus RC into this distance between them, that is AC, that is 1 upon 2 50 plus 25 bracket complete into 60, that is 1 upon 2 50 plus 25 75 into this 60. We divide 60 by 2, then you will get 30. And if you perform the multiplication, that is 75 into 30, then you will get 2250 square meter. Now the next is area of the triangle, this RCS, 1 upon 2 base into height, that is here the RC is the height and the CS is the base, that is equals to 1 upon 2 25 into 60. Therefore the area of the triangle, that's RCS, is equals to 750 square meter. Therefore the length, now the length PB is equals to, this length PB is equals to PA plus AB, that is 30 plus 30, PB is 60 meter. Therefore the area of the triangle PBD, this area of the triangle PBD is equals to 1 upon 2 length PB into length BT, 1 upon 2 60 into this 30, and here if we divide it, then you will get here 15 into 60, that is a 900 square meter. This area of the triangle PBT. Next, BS is equals to BC plus CS. Therefore the length BS is equals to 30 plus 60, and that's equals to 90 meter. Now the area of the triangle TBS is equals to 1 upon 2 BS into BT, and that's 1 upon 2 90 into 30. If we divide it again, you will get, that is a 90 into 15, or divide 90 by 2, then you will get 45 into 30. If you perform the multiplication, therefore the area of the triangle TBS is equals to 1350 square meter. Therefore the area of the plot PQRST, that's equals to sum of all these triangles and the quadrilaterals, that is area of the triangle PAQ plus area of quadrilateral QACR, this one, and the area of the triangle RCS, this one, area of the triangle PBT, area of this triangle PBT plus area of the triangle this TBS. If we add it, that is a 750 plus 2250 plus 750 plus 900 plus 1350. And therefore the total is 6000 square meter. And hence the answer, that is the area of the plot PQRST, is a 6000 square meter. Now the next problem. See this figure. We want to find out the area of this figure. The length AB is equals to 25 meter. Length BA is equals to 30 meter. Length BC is equals to 26. Length CE is equals to 28, and length CD, that is equals to 16 meter. In the right angle triangle BAE, by the Pythagoras theorem, that is the length BE square is equals to AB square plus AE square, that 30 square is equals to 24 square plus length AE square, that is 900 is equals to 576 plus length AE square, and therefore AE square is equals to 900 minus 576. Therefore AE square is equals to 324, and if you find out the square root, then you will get that is equals to 18 meter. Now the area of the triangle, that is a BAE, this is the right angle triangle, and therefore 1 upon 2 length AB into length AE, and that's equals to 1 upon 2, 24 into 18, then 18 upon 2, that's a 9, 24 into 9, therefore you will get 260 square meter. For the triangle BCE, that is a BCE, and in this triangle, that is a BE is equals to A, and that's equals to 30 meter. BC is equals to 26, we treat it as a small b, and the C is equals to C, that is a 28, and here we will find out this area of this triangle by the Heron's formula. The semi perimeter S is equals to A plus B plus C upon 2, that is a 30 plus 26 plus 28 upon 2, which is 84 upon 2, and that is equals to 42 meter. This is a semi perimeter. Therefore, the area of the triangle BC is equals to in root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, and that is a S is a 42, 42 minus A 30, 42 minus B 26, 42 minus C, that is a 28, and this is the 42, 42 minus 30 12, 42 minus 26, this is the 42 minus 26 is a 16, 42 minus 28, that is a, again the 14. And if you factorize it, 42 means what? 6 into 7. 12 means what? 6 into 2. 16 means what? 8 into 2. And 14 means what? 2 into 7. Again, here you will get here 6 square, 7 square, and the 8 square. And therefore, it's a square, it is a 6 into 7 into 8. And their multiplication is a 336 square meter. Now we'll find out the area of the triangle CDE. Here C is equals to 28 meter and the DF is equals to 16 meter. Therefore the area of the triangle CDE is equals to 1 upon 2 base into height, and that is equals to 1 upon 2 length C into length DF. That is 1 upon 2, 28 into 16. And here you will get, if you perform the multiplication, that is a 28 upon 2, then you will get 14, 14 into 16, that is a 224 square meter. This is the area of the triangle CDE. Therefore, the area of the plot ABCDE is equals to area of the triangle BAE plus area of the triangle BCE plus area of the triangle CDE. And that is equals to 216 plus 336 plus 224, and then if you add it, then you will get 776 square meter, and hence the area of the plot ABCDE is 776 square meter. And in this way we have completed these topics, how to find out area of the irregular shape that we can divide into the triangles and the quadrilaterals. Now we'll see in the next video. Till then, goodbye.